love you for the rest of my life.
Just love me for the rest of mine.
Please, you have to believe me. I loved her.
What does it feel like to get away with murder?
Should have asked God to save your soul.
I should ask the devil to punish whoever killed her.
You know, you don't have to convince me. I believe you.
Why are you protecting me? Because if I did anything to her, then I'm a monster. How do I look? Did you notice anything unusual?
Alien hearts?
What are they?
You know how I think we should proceed? I should grind me up some OxyContin and have a little snort.
Everyone in this town is going crazy. I think it's because of me and these horns.
You killed that innocent girl, now the devil has claimed you.
He didn't kill her father, and now people are telling me all these things I don't want to hear.
I'm so bad, I'm bad. I'm pretty enough to be on TV, right?
I gotta figure out who really killed Marin and get him to confess.
Ed, I would never hurt her.
Tell me everything that happened.
Admit you killed her, it'd be such a huge scoop for me.
I got an idea. How about you guys beat the heck out of each other, and the winner gets an exclusive interview with me.
What's that snake doing around your neck?
Made a new friend.
Are those horns?
Damn right, they're horns.